think it'd be hard to argue that Big 12 is not the deepest in terms of the quality of its depth in the entire country. That's really an easy one.
Yeah, top to bottom, there's just no weak teams, not one in the Big 12.
Look at a team even like Oklahoma State, who plays Middle Tennessee after our game here today. You got LeBron Nash, Phil.